For those that are just now starting to follow this build or seeing anything about this for the very first time, this is a steampunk anglerfish spaceship that I am building to debut at Atlanta Steampunk Expo in, of course, Atlanta, Georgia, United States of America. And this is what I've done so far. I have these aluminum pieces that I was given. I almost didn't take because they were just so big, and but Mike Perotti convinced me, and thank God he did, because here they are. And this is a two-seater, so I will sit back here and pilot the ship where my passenger sits in the front. I have added this old chair to it, and one of my backpacks is on as the power source. Because it is an anglerfish, I'm going to have a real spiny tail that sticks on here, and it'll be on a hinge so that it can just kind of move as I'm driving, whatever, you know, the way it wants to. And up top, these are going to get cut off, so don't pay any mind. I've added some of the pieces from the ship that I started with, which was the steampunk version of a Slave One. So some of the pieces are making their way back on here. And I just have zip tied these on to see what it would look like. I didn't want to take anything away from these three rings. And so I've added my little portal on by zip ties just to see what they look like. I think they're pretty good. The front of it, it's a little hard to get to. The front is a dryer door. That's right. And it's kind of floating, almost giving the impression that it's floating. Again, this is an anglerfish. These are the two eyes. Doesn't have a third eye, but what it does have is this kind of like nub thing here with a fin that goes back. So I'll make that out of EVA foam as well. And I'll probably have a spiky fin on the top that goes up. And I think it's kind of cool because it's on this hinge. This is how you open it up to get in. And sit in that magnificently upholstered seat by Mike Perotti. And then we'll close this up. And of course, since it sticks out a little bit farther from the face here, this is where I'll have on a hinge, just out of EVA foam, I'll make them this big gnarly teeth. So it'll give that anglerfish underbite. And I was gonna close it up, you know, I was thinking about clear Lexan and all this stuff, and now I'm thinking, nope, this is going to be, the most open floor concept airship, spaceship ever. So if you're going to take a ride and you don't have a helmet, space helmet, you may be in for a rough day. But there's my update.